from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Regulations prohibit taking aboard xenomorphic parasites. Any of you come back with a makeout buddy, my lock stays sealed.
Honecker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
In network security up in the ops center. Was that you? I heard a lot of banging.
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
You're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Hear that?
On the deck. Your work, Doc.
They've been trying to get at me. Direct the pipes. Exploding Xenos. That just beats everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Seeksin robots?
Yeah, well, Seeksin used to own Katanga. So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so...
Rearming.
You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. In the pump room.
Watch your ass! I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'll have to unseal the doors to the server core.
lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for... Oh, you're about to get eaten! Look up on the data cables!
Grabbing ammo.
That one knows me, followed me, and we... They made it in the lab on LV-895. They came up here with us. We didn't know until... The woman who... The one it came out of... Her name was Monica. Takes a couple minutes.
Sentry deployed.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Sentry deployed. Line is ready to go. Out. Time to bring the pain. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Rearming.
All right, 8 minutes.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Grabbing ammo.
It's over. Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.